national governments must care for security for their people. At the same time, people need more privacy, and that balance at the national level is difficult. Also, internet is a transnational network that brings new challenges related with the security and privacy, because some rules, for example, new rules established in the European Union may impact, privacy rules may have impact in other countries, not being exactly related with that region. But as the network is cross-border, it's difficult to find regulations that are really global, because you need an international treaty for that. Some treaties do have an impact on the local regulations as they are binding, some others are not binding. So it's a difficult question to answer. I think there should be regulations as far as they don't impact the freedom of expression and they don't have an impact on the security.